have working professionals, you have homemakers, you know, kids who are just probably... get it right out of school, want to do fashion, and it's, you know, more so working professionals and homemakers where they're probably looking for an alternate career. And maybe, you know, fashion designing and styling is something that they have always probably, you know, craved that they wanted to do. What do you have to tell them?
Well, like I said earlier, there's so much information out there. So it's very important for you to discover yourself first, to know yourselves. And we are here to help you do that. I mean, with my conversations, with my masterclass, I just hope I can, you know, help you discover yourself or what you like, what you don't like. And you step in that journey. Some things happen for you, some things don't. But what's most important is that in all that noise and information, you focus on what you're meant to do. And if it doesn't work, you wake up the next day and work on it again, relentlessly and with lots of focus and attention.
That's absolutely wonderful. If your inspiration is survival, and if your survival has made so many women on screen and off screen look as beautiful as they do, keep surviving for our sake, Manish. Really do.
But I have to say
and I know you will.
Neha and Malaika are my friends, and they're also two iconic girls in terms of their style. They both have individual styles. There's super glamour here. And there's glamour in her own way. She loves ivory and black. And I constantly tell her, wear some color. And of course, Malaika is...
I just wear whatever Malaika. You give me. I make no fuss
about
it.
Thank you, everyone. And thank you, girls.
Thank you.